You're alive.
No time for that. Do whatever it takes to get everyone out of that shelter. Do you understand? They're not safe there.
What? Why? God damn it! What does he mean? Get everyone out of the shelter?
Camera.
Dr. Mack! Is that you? The Resistance needs your help. Mack! It would be a shame to lose that camera.
Now, why would you do that?
Because we don't have time for this. Come out here. Skynet has developed a new Terminator model, the Infiltrator.
You've seen one already?
We've captured one, and we need your help. Are you there?
How do I know you're not an infiltrator? You've seen them. You know how incredibly lifelike they are, so you should understand my concerns. Head up that hill. If you want me to help you, you have to take a test for...
Test?
Yes. To determine whether you're a Terminator or not. And be careful. I'm watching you. they're actually trying to fight you? Very clever way to make me think that you're not one of them. Unfortunately for you, I'm not dead easily.
We don't have time for any of this. Just tell me where you are. I am not a robot.
Living tissue would make you a cybernetic organism, not a robot. Words have meaning. Conversations between human beings would be a lot easier if we all just trusted each other and understood the deeper meaning of what we said. Keep that in mind during this test. This mansion is filled with Terminators. They've been trying to find me for a while now, all 8 of them. Well, I guess with you in there, that makes it 9. Bad there's no water in that pool. I'd have you jump in and see if you float. Wait, that's a different test. Stage quick. Good. Now wait here for a moment.
My patience is wearing thin. Why am I even here?
Here? On the stage, you mean? Because I wanted you to recite a poem. That's right. That's why I got you on this stage. To invoke the fear of public speaking in you. This will allow me to check your emotional response. Very important in these sort of tests. So, if you could go ahead and recite a poem.
In the shadows where we live, searching for compassion.
Oh, you're actually doing it? I wasn't really expecting that. So, you've been taught to obey orders. I see. Oh, now wait. Be quiet. They regularly patrol this area. Don't let them see you.
So you know I'm not a Terminator?
Of course I do. They are way better shots than you.
Then why are you making me do all this?
Because I want you to grab something for me before I help you. Turn left when you leave the theater. There you'll find a plane crash site. My spider scout should be stuck somewhere around. Just grab it and bring it back to me in one piece.